casual look and a quick listen, and you'd think this is a pretty affectionate kitty.
He's saying hello to you.
This is actually an amazingly realistic robot. The kitty purrs, blinks, rubs his face, and even rolls over. But that's not the most remarkable part. It's the effect this robotic pet has on the residents in the memory care unit at the Hebrew Home in Riverdale. All of these folks have varying degrees of Alzheimer's or other dementias.
Makes me happy. I'm very happy. She talks to me. That was a long conversation.
Nancy Trainellis is Justina Lecanfora's daughter. She's not sure whether her mother knows the cat is real or not, but she does know that it has a calming effect on her mom.
With this, I don't see that agitation. She smiles and wants to talk and so content.
Hebrew Home CEO Daniel Reingold says they already had a pet therapy program, but live animals need feeding and cleaning and aren't always around when residents need calming. And the robots give residents something else important.
It even provides an opportunity for the resident to be in the role of the nurturer and the caregiver, which is a very common kind of experience for them.
Dementia patients can sometimes become agitated and hard to soothe. The robotic cats do that without drugs.
These animals are a wonderful way to use a non-pharmacologic approach to offer comfort and a sense of calm.
And you only have to watch the residents interact with the pets to see their beneficial effect.
She makes me happy.
And if you doubt that the robots are realistic, here's one the newsroom has adopted and named Butterscotch. And the Hebrew Home started with just one cat and saw the amazing effect it had. Quickly bought a bunch more. They'll now have about 50.
The animals have taken over. I didn't hear a word you said.
Oh, it rolled in. So Butterscotch and...
This is Biscuit.
Biscuit.
This is Biscuit.
So Biscuit is like, you know, barking when we scratch her.
Yeah.
Turns his head.
Watch it.
Butterscotch rolled over and rolls back. Hasbro makes these for about $100, and the effect that I saw them have on the folks in the memory care unit, the dementia unit there, was truly remarkable. I mean, they talked to them, they smiled, they were happy.
Amazing, right?
Doesn't matter whether they know they're real or not. We don't even know.
It doesn't. We don't know, and it kind of doesn't matter. It
Ooh,
works.
Hello.
There's no downside, no pharmacology, no drugs that are involved.
It turned to me.
Yeah. Really.
And this is really
his tail wagging back there.
Yeah.
Look at this. See, look at that.
That's amazing.
Not bad, huh?
It really is. But you know what? If it works.
Absolutely.
It works. Great.
And it did.
Great stuff, Doc.
Wow. Fantastic.
You bet.
Thank you, Dr. Max.